So all of you who like to call them insurrectionists, which is a lie in and of itself, there was no insurrection that day, okay? It was bad enough as it was. I condemned it the moment I heard it on live on radio. But it was not an insurrection. Why don't they release the films and let us decide what really happened? They're hiding stuff. That's why. Believe me, if the evidence were clear about how bad the people who entered the Capitol was, they would have released these videos immediately. The government of the United States is hiding evidence from the American people because the government is run by Democrats. And that's the whole story.